Hey everyone, welcome back again to this another tutorial. So today I'll be introducing to you another great tool, but this time around it will be an editing software for you guys. So most of you have heard about the Wondershare Filmora. So this one is used to edit most videos. It's a good software for those guys, you guys who are at a beginner level of editing, because it's a simple thing whereby you just need to drag and drop and do some editing. So I'll be giving you a brief summary about it, but the most important part is that I'll provide you with the link in the description so that you can go ahead and download so that you can use it. So this one doesn't need a lot of tactics. You don't need to be a professional to use it. It's just a simple thing. I'll go ahead to extract it here. I'll be giving you all the summary and how you can install it. The password is also embedded with the tool. This is 123, as you can see. I'll go ahead to extract it. So Wondershare Filmora, this one is version X2020-2021 version. It's a great tool and a professional application that lets you create, edit, as well as convert the videos into different file formats. It also allows you to share them on various hosting websites. Like for example, if you're a YouTuber, you can use it to edit your videos. Also, you can use it to post on WhatsApp. Also Facebook, depending on your choice. So this program has been equipped with lots of rich libraries of video effects, graphic elements, transitions and titles, which can be easily added into your project for creating imposing video clips. You can also download it. I'll provide link in the description. Then you guys, also I have a bonus thing for you here. First of all, this is the extracted folder. So as you can see, it embeds some files here, as you can see. So this is the password I had talked about. It is in the Word format. It is in the Notepad format, as in you can open it, then use it to extract it also. In brief, it is 123. Then I have something for you here, guys. You small YouTubers, you can also check out this on Amazon. There is a great tool. There is a great camera here, which can help you do your videos, and it can make you HD videos. Then also, it's a very cheap one, as in it is budget friendly. As you can see, it is only $69. I'll also leave the link in the description. Check it out, guys. Then it can be beneficial for you, even if you don't need it, but you can just check it out. Maybe you can refer it to a friend. So back to our video, guys. I'll go ahead to install it by double clicking on this setup. I'll go ahead to install it. First of all, this one works better on a 64 version of Windows. If you have any Windows, maybe 7, 8 or others, but mostly 64 version, then it can work better. I'll go ahead to install it, guys. Screen prompts, I'll click OK. Then I'll continue with the installation process. You can also go ahead to read the terms and conditions, the license and everything. I've already read them, so I'll proceed with accepting them by checking this box. Then I'll click on next to continue with the installation process. So this video editing tool can do a lot, as I had given you a brief summary about it. Then you can do a lot of editing with it. So some of the features, it also allows you to share your videos on different hosting websites, and also it is equipped with lots of rich libraries of video effects. You don't need to import video edits effects from other videos or whatever. It has inbuilt video effects with it. And also it has it also lets you import the video clips of different file formats and then later on save them in different file formats. For example, if you have like an MP4, you can import it, then you can change it to any other format when you import it into this Wondershare Filmora tool. And also it has a lot, as in it supports various different file formats, which include AVI, MP4, MPG, and WebM, etc. It also allows you to export the audio streams as MP3 or the video in HTML format for you guys who have website bloggings and others. This feature is for you. And it also lets you import the picture, videos and audio files from the local folders and record the multimedia by using the available input devices. So you can also go ahead to import your pictures from the PC and other sources then and do the editing. You can also go ahead to crop your images, trim the duration and ditch the audio stream, whereby that's why you can add in some music to your videos or your pictures and you do that collection. So meanwhile, I'll be waiting for it to finish up with the installation process, then we shall continue with the videos. So if you've not subscribed to our channel, kindly go ahead and subscribe. We also have the Telegram channel, kindly check it out, Facebook, and don't forget our new blog where we are uploading also a lot of content so that it can reach everyone on his or favorite platform. So we just want everyone to benefit. WhatsApp users, we are also coming for you, but if you're a Telegram user, you can also benefit from it. And Facebook, everyone can just use his platform to download this stuff and other related content. So as you can see, we are almost there. Our shortcut is already on the desktop. So I'll finalize by clicking on this file. I'll just take you one step back. So when we extracted the main folder, when we extracted it, it came with another folder. So this is the folder written on with that word wrap. So we'll go ahead to open it, then we shall copy these files. We shall copy these files, all the three files, are they three? Four files. Then after copying them, we shall open the file location here. We shall click on this desktop shortcut, then we open the file location. After opening the file location, we shall go ahead to paste them here. So we don't need this one. Just disable this for some time, then I'll just replace all the files. So this one is a standalone application whereby you don't need an internet connection when installing it, just standalone. So after pasting them, I'll just go ahead to close here and close everything. I'll uncheck this box, then I can go ahead to launch the tool. I'll go ahead to launch the tool. So here we go. Our tool is loading up. As you can see, it is loading the libraries because it is the first time to be loaded on this PC. So it will take somehow a bit slow. It will be somehow slow, but after it will go ahead to launch. So we are almost there, guys. We are almost there. You can see everything is set, and this is a brief summary on how you can use it. So they are trying to show you how to import a video clip or an image, an audio file. You just click on import, then proceed with others. So if you want to add resources to your project, this is what you do. They will show you here everything. So you can use this one. If you want to add a subtitle, you just have to just drag and drop to add clips, titles, transition or effects, and more or others. So if you need other things like adding a video, audio or trimming them, this is what you use here. As you can see, everything is being displayed to you clearly. Then you can go ahead to follow along. Then if you want to drag, do the dragging and dropping of other things, adding a button like that, then you can use that option. So I'll click on finish to finalize with everything. So I'll just show you here. I'll just show you one thing. As you can see, this is the version. This one is the main theme. So as you can see, your license has been activated successfully. So you can go ahead to enjoy this tool to the maximum. You didn't need more activations. You don't need to pay anything. So kindly enjoy the tool. Enjoy it. If you found this tutorial amazing and helpful, kindly leave me a comment in the comment section down below. I'll be happy to reply you and share more ideas with you. Thank you for now. See you soon. Bye.